This is Jack Rice in, it depends upon what you want to call it, a refugee camp, an internally displaced person camp here in Port-au-Prince. This is an example of really the struggles that people face. If you notice, these aren't tents, these are sheets. These are branches from trees that have been bound together with twine and then things wrapped around it. It may be fine when it's not raining. The rains start in May. And this is an example of other camps around the city by the hundreds, maybe even by the thousands. Nobody knows for sure. The struggle now is to deal with things like healthcare, to deal with something as simple as food. The idea that you could educate somebody, that's been pushed to the side. Unless somebody can happen to deal with that, that becomes a secondary issue. Here is an example of the challenges that the people of Haiti face now. This is about the recovery effort, about what comes next. This is Jack Rice in Port-au-Prince, Haiti.